Behold the Lion of the tribe of Judah. Worthy is the Lamb that was slain, to receive power and riches, wisdom and strength, and honor and glory and blessing. The Malachim and the Kitsadeh are spirits of evil, but fear them not, for the Lord thy God, he will not fail thee, nor forsake thee. The fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. The Lord shall cause thine enemies that rise up against thee to be smitten before thy face. They shall come against thee one way, and flee before thee seven ways. The Lord shall cause thine enemies that rise up against thee to be smitten before thy face. They shall come against thee one way, and flee before thee seven ways.
The first lesson, fear of the Lord. Don't fear anything except the Lord of the armies of heaven. If you fear him, you need fear nothing else. He will be your safety. Isaiah chapter 8, verse 13.